Well, a pedestrian has died weeks after a crash in Hazleton. Police say 68-year-old Michael Mumma was hit more than 2 weeks ago at the intersection of North Church and 8th Streets in the city. According to the Lehigh County Coroner, he died yesterday. Officials have not said if anyone faces charges after this deadly wreck here in Luzerne County.